Good morning, everyone. I'm Nit I Salvatai. Today, me and my auntie, we are gonna go to Mukdahan town. Auntie, say hello to everyone now. why we go to Mukdahan town today? Because we're gonna go meet one of my subscriber, David Hardwick, with his wife. I think his wife from Mukdahan, same me. I think she from Kamchee. We gonna go meet them in the Robinson in Mukdahan town. That's why building in front is the Mukdahan Hospital. Now we on the way go to Robinson. In Mukdahan have a lot of shopping. Small city, but have a lot for shopping. I mean, have Big C, Lotus, Macro, Golden House, Home One, Robinson, Thai Wasadu. We have to pass Big C first before Robinson. This is a Big C in Mukdahan town. Okay. Now we arrive at Robinson. Big size. The color green side. Hello, Sadika, David, and who's your
life?
Timmy. Timmy, and David and his wife. And this is my driver. Okay, where we go? We look somewhere for eat or drink, something like that. There.
You want
drink? How much? Okay. I think we're gonna look somewhere to sit and have a chat, talking. talk. Okay. On the side better. Me and Pime take lemon tree. And my auntie, iced tea, David coffee. Okay. Okay, now we arrive at my house, David and his wife, Pime. He come to have lunch. Hey, yeah! Now we say hello, noi. And that, my brother, my mom, grandma, fast. Okay, now we take David come to auntie new house. You can go look inside. Not finished yet. Waiting for income. Yeah, income. My, your fire. Yeah. What color you think? What color? Color okay, David? like a light blue.
And
sick. Sick quay, không mặc bừng phải. Yeah. Big kitchen. Thì bathroom. คือบนโอ้บนค่าโทรศัพท์พี่เมย์วีซีออนเทเลโฟนมีบ่อปลาพร้อมอันนี้เพื่ออาประเทศIn future, David, this pond, have a lot of fish in there. Auntie gonna use the, for turn around the car, yeah? This sala, this one, Auntie take out this one. And when you dry through, then you dry out like this, like a U shape, yeah? Yeah, on that side, have road.To come out here also. Yes, in future, when everything clean and...
When finished.
Yeah, when that finished. This is a beautiful place to relax. Yeah. This, we just start to grow 2 months ago, tapioca in here. After we take out for sale,This is my small sala for sit. Tiang na noy. Ma, kon ka bode beng.
Kon ka bode beng, to eng, kin eng ya.
Yeah, soft area, David. You see this from here. This year, mom and dad not do this area because very wet, soft.
You know why?
Huh? Water come in. What to call in English? Have water come up from the ground, never dries.Water come up.
Waterlogged.
Yeah, that's why.
Waterlogged all the time.
Yes. In my rice field, never dry. It's be like this, have water all year. And I mean, in other rice field, it's dry. Yeah? In this season, we will dry. But in here, never you see water. That's why I say when I cut the rice,And have to walk in water. See, soft.
Yes.
Water come up from there all year. Yeah, when I cut the rice, I cut in the water and very soft. If you very heavy or you not walk properly, you might go...
Sink.
Yeah, go, what to call?
Sink.
Okay, thank you. ขอบคุณค่ะ Thank you, Pime. Thank you, David. Come to visit.Thank you so much. Okay. We come to visit you soon. Okay. David, die safe. Take care. Bye. Bye bye. is a gratong. I really don't know English, what you call. My cousin, she busy making the gratong. Same my auntie. This my auntie make. Makida, am I young man?
I'm not eating.
I ask, oh, what to do with the gava? Not to do with gratong, for eat. My cousin make beautiful boat. I we have flower really. We have to use whatever flower we have around our house. Yeah. But still beautiful. I gonna make one for Nong Kon and one for Ung Ying also. Tonight, we gonna go do loy katong in Auntie Porn in her new house. Say my auntie. Bye loy katong yu thi sa. Yet, yet. Yet, yet. Yet, yet. Yet, 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 yet. Auntie say. Grandma, she's sitting. She cannot see. She don't know how to do. Okay, I'm gonna go make for Ung Ying and Nong Kon and for myself. Okay, don't want. Hong Ying. This for my for Hong Ying, for my daughter, my auntie and my cousin made. Because I'm busy. I made one for myself. This one. And Nong Kon already have one. I made last night. Okay, now you ready. This one for me, white one, Ung Ying, Nong Kon, and my auntie and my cousin. Yes, so beautiful. When we do say sorry for the liver, or the lady take care the liver or water, we also cut our nail and our hair. And put money in. Why we do that? Why we cut our hair or our nail in? We believe on if we cut our hair or we cut our nail, we cut something bad and put in the gratong and we let them go with the water. And also why we put money in 1 baht or 2 baht? Because we think we gonna being lucky. ใช่แล้วบ่เอาไปใส่กระทงมานี่ใส่กระทงลูกกระทงเจ้าน่ะยิ้มใส่ลูกอิงไว้เอาใส่ลูกเอาเล็บเทใส่ในกระทงอื มันพูดมันนี่
ผม
ม
ันอาจจะไปดึงซ้ายมันสิปิว
ก็ใส่ให้แม่น้ำนี
่ครับใส
่ตัวใดแม่ตัวชี้ข้าวน่ะกินลงทางกลางอะไรลูกใส่ระเบิดนั่งไปโอเค now we gonna go now we at auntie new house for do ลอยกระทง but I would like to show you the moon tonight very beautiful okay now we ready my daughter
ก็ลมนะคร
ับ นี่อันที
่นี่ที่น้องก่อนน้องก่อนนี่ทางโล่งโลกก่อน
แม่ย่างกระจิ๋วเปลี่ยนตัว
เปลี่ยนตัวเอาลงไปเร็วเร็วอธิษฐานเอออธิษฐานสิ่งดีๆเรียนเก่งๆ
ม
ัน
บ่มีใจ
เย้
โบตุจู
ดอ่ะฮัม
ไปช่วยทุกคนอีกจ้ะ
พ่อต้องรอดกับแม่
Thank you so much ค่ะ for you watching my video if you like please give me a thumb up any comment please leave in below and please don't forget to subscribe share on my channel Thank you so much ค่ะ bye